こんにちは、ひろきです。ご機嫌いかがでしょうか。私は元気にしております。さてさて、今回も楽しく英語を勉強しましょう。今回は Everyday Grammar TV です。
Hi John, do you remember the book I gave you to readMrs. Frisbee and the Rats of Nem?
I do. I remember we talked about your favorite character, Mrs. Frisbee, a little mother mouse who helps save her family.
That's right. We can also describe characters by looking at their actions and by how others view them. Mrs. Frisbee saves Jeremy, the crow, from the cat by freeing him from a string that he is caught up in.
The author uses two descriptive verbs to show Mrs. Frisbee's actions, cut and gnawing. Mrs. Frisbee uses her sharp teeth to cut through the string. Gnawing is biting at something repeatedly.
These verbs paint a picture of what she is doing.
The author uses adverbs to describe Jeremy's reactions to Mrs. Frisbee.Come down here, she said. I'll get the string off. How? Said the crow dubiously. Don't argue. I have only a few minutes. She said this in a voice so authoritative that the crow fluttered down immediately.
The author uses the adverb dubiously to show that Jeremy is unsure how a little mouse would be able to help him.To be dubious is to be unsure about something.
Thanks for sharing more of Mrs. Frisbee's story with us, Faith. And that's Everyday Grammar TV.
はい。今回はちょっと私にもちょっと難しかったですね。私ももう一回見直したいと思います。はい。ということで、勉強になりますね。はい。また、次回も一緒に勉強いたしましょう。はい。では、今回の配信は以上となります。また、次の配信、または別の配信でお会いしましょう。さようなら。